If you know what you want in life.
I'm terribly afraid.
Now everything is going to be all right, darling.
Look, I'll let you in on a little secret.
Every one of them has had to make some effort to get here.
The trouble is, if you're not self-reliant, you'll never do any more than just get by.
Since I'm in a position to talk to these kids and they listen, I ain't no politician, but I'll kick it with them a minute. Cause see, they call me a menace, and if the shoe fits, I wear it. But if it don't, then y'all will swallow the truth, grin and bear it. Now who's the king of these rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics? Who could inherit the title? Put the youth in hysterics, using his music to steer it, sharing his views and his merits. But there's a huge interference, they're saying you should hear it. Maybe it's hatred I spew, maybe it's food for the spirit. Maybe it's beautiful music I made for you to just cherish. But I'm debated, disputed, hated, and viewed in America as a motherfucking drug addict, like you didn't experiment. Nah, that's when you start to stare at who's in the mirror and see yourself as a kid again, and you get embarrassed. And I got nothing to do but make you look stupid as parents. You fucking do good, it's too bad you couldn't do good at marriage.
Even more proof is just hacking out the party with Stone. Shady made it so my babies ain't starving at home. See the devil in your grand, since together we've been friends. Forever real intelligence, that's forever till the end. I beat the angels in your eyes, see the Satan in your lies, and waste them on time with the snakes in the guys, with the snakes in the sky. And you talk with bitter and spite. My fault for what you did with your life.
You know what you want in life.
I'm terribly afraid.
Now everything is going to be all right, darling.
Look, I'll let you in on a little secret.
See, I'm a poet to some, a regular modern-day Shakespeare. Jesus Christ, the king of these latter-day saints here. To shatter the picture in which of that is they paint me as a monger of hate, Satan, a scatterbrained atheist. But that ain't the case. See, it's a matter of taste. We as the people decide if Shady's as bad as they say he is. Or is he the latter, a gateway to escape? Media scapegoat, who they can be mad at today. See, it's as easy as cake, simple as whistling Dixie. While I'm waving the pistol at 60 Christians against me. Go to war with the Mormons, take a bath with the Catholics in holy water. No wonder they try to hold me under longer. I'm a motherfucking spiteful, delightful, eyeful, the new Ice Cube. Motherfuckers hate to like you, what did I do? I'm just a kid from the gutter making his butter off these bloodsuckers. Cause I'm a motherfucking renegade.